Welcome to Outpatient Hand Therapy. Here are all the tools and gadgets and gizmos used for treatment in hand therapy. You've got for grip strength, strengthening the grip, of course, putty as well. And some cool stuff here. Jenga, that is also used for your pinch strength and all of that. This as well. This is good for your finger extension, which means bring the fingers out, see that? And then putting it back on. And then this, you ever have trouble opening jars, strengthen that grip strength, turn, and it's smooth. See that? Slowly but surely. That was not a good example, don't do that. And then this is for here, this is your splint station, splint making. Look at all of these tools. This is not for splint, but it is for, it's paraffin, which helps with pain and for relaxing the hand. And there's more you can find on that. Then, if you come over here, we have a bunch of material on hand therapy. This is for grip as well. Grip and pinch, I should say. And here is a dynamometer, which squeeze. Actually, first you have to release it, but I can't do that one-handed. Do that later. And this is a pegboard where you put, take these out, and you have to put them in the hole as fast as you can to test your pinch and coordination. And then this you have for, actually I didn't realize you had this. But yes, this is the TENS, I believe, which is electrical stimulation. We put it on the affected area to increase circulation of the blood and get your arm a little more, less stiff. And it's supposed to help with pain as well.